Good morning. I hope you enjoyed that little interlude. The bunnies in their burrows. Yeah, they love the burrows, and we love the books of the New Testament, don't we? So we've got Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. Then we've got Acts, Romans, Corinthians. Galatians, Ephesians, and then we've got Philippians, Colossians, all these big words. Then we've got our five T's, which are by the bunnies. We've got Thessalonians, Thessalonians, Timothy, Titus, and then we've got some new ones over here. Philemon, Hebrews, James, Peter, and then there's just a couple more and we're done. So well done. We've got three prize winners this week. We've got Daniel, we've got Ione, and we've got Lucas, and they've done very well with their books of the New Testament.
I have learned the second part of the New Testament. They are Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, Thessalonians, Timothy, Titus.
The first 20 books of the New Testament are Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, Acts, Romans, Corinthians, Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, Thessalonians, Timothy, Titus, Philemon, Hebrews, and James.
Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, Acts, Romans, Corinthians, Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, Thessalonians, Timothy, Titus.
So anytime you'd like to send in a few or let us know, that'd be fantastic. And the next thing I want to say is that we're going to have a very special Zoom party for Tribe. And David, Raywin, Ruth, Elaine, they're all working hard on some really hilarious online games. One is called Scribble, which is really hilarious, where you laugh so much you cry. And we're going to have that on Saturday, the 23rd of May, at 6:30 in the evening. And we're going to ask everyone to bring a joke, bring their favourite joke, and to bring a party snack and a drink. So you have your party snack, your drink, and your little joke, and then we'll just have some silly games and lots of laughter. If any of you have never done Zoom before and think you might not be able to work out how to do it, then we're going to have a rehearsal the week before. So if anyone feels nervous they're not going to be able to connect to Zoom, because obviously we all need to connect quite quickly so that the whole party's up and running. If you've never used Zoom before and you're concerned, then perhaps you can ring me or contact us at New Life. Thank you.